How's everybody doing today, keto family? Matt Troyce here, and today I'm going to show you how to make keto pepperoni rolls from scratch. I'm going to show you how to make these, but first, don't forget to hit that subscribe button followed by the bell so you'll be notified every time I release a new video. And also, please feel free to share this out with anybody you feel would benefit from watching this video. Anybody you want, you have my permission. Sharing is caring, guys, and we're all in this together. This video was suggested by two of my longtime subscribers, Gary McCartney and Kyle Destroyer. Thank you so much for your video recommendation. This is for you and everyone else around the world. And don't forget to check the description of this video. I'll leave the recipe along with the directions on how to make this incredible keto recipe. All right, so let me show you how to make these right now. All right, we're gonna start off with 1 cup of almond flour, 1 tablespoon of psyllium husk, 1 tablespoon of arrowroot starch, 1 teaspoon of baking powder, 3 tablespoons of melted butter, 3 whole eggs, and a dash of onion and garlic powder and Italian seasoning. And also 1 tablespoon of coconut flour and 1 pack of pepperoni. We're gonna combine these ingredients into a large mixing bowl. And mix until combined. All right, once a dough-like consistency forms, we're going to transfer this onto parchment paper to roll out into a dough. All right, we're gonna take another sheet of parchment paper and place it directly on top of the dough. And we're just going to flatten it out. Now we're going to add our pepperonis, just like that. And we're going to sprinkle the pepperonis onto the dough. All right, now we're just gonna roll up the dough. And seal the ends. And we're just going to slice this pepperoni roll into equal slices. Now we're going to place these into the oven for approximately 15 to 20 minutes at 375 degrees. All right, 20 minutes later, and the pepperoni rolls are done. We're gonna let these cool off, and then we're gonna conduct a taste test. All right, take a look at these. They look incredible. Pepperoni rolls. This is actually delicious. Tastes like a real pepperoni roll. Now I'm going to dip it into tomato sauce. That just took it to a whole nother level. What an incredible recipe. I hope you guys could try it yourselves. All right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for joining me. I hope you all be safe and be well. And don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And feel free to check out any of the 3 videos I'll link to at the end of this video. If you enjoyed this one, I am positive you can enjoy those. Enjoy the rest of your night. Metroid signing out.